I'm glad you came in today to get your makeup done. What kind of makeup would you like? You want to look like an angel? Oh my goodness. Well, I can do that for you. But first, talking about angels, I've got a little gift for you. Okay. And it's these cards. See if there's any particular angel that you want to look like today. It comes with a little book. And these are the cards. And they are beautiful. Look, they've got gold on the outside. First one I see is this one. That might be a good look for you. Where is this one? There's this one. You quite like this makeup. Okay. I'll keep that aside. So I'll leave these with you. Your little gift, as it is coming up to Christmas, isn't it? Okay. Now look at this makeup. There's some pinks and blues and whites with gold highlight, looks like. Well, I've got just the thing here for that look. Hey, just sit back. Would you like a drink? Yes, we have water. You can have that. And I'm going to have a naughty little energy drink. They're bad for you, but I don't drink coffee or anything like that during the day, so okay, let's get started. I've got loads of things here. Hold on to move the glasses. Right, first of all, I'm just going to clean your face. Give you an arm massage today with this crackling mousse. We're in no rush today. We're in no rush. I want you to just sit and get pampered. That's my gift to you this Christmas. They don't smell at all, these wipes. I actually like things that smell. I like things with fragrance in them. But these are good to take your makeup and that off. In any dust. Because your face is lovely and clean. It's just coming here, you have got dust particles and things like that. So we want your face to be really, really squeaky clean, as we say. Okay. lights today. So I think I'm actually quite bright. It'll show every wrinkle. This is actually the last time I'm going to be giving you your makeup before Christmas. So I hope you have a very Merry Christmas with your loved ones. Or even, see if you're on your own, just put the TV on or YouTube on. There's always someone on YouTube that you can talk to. And there's always nice things on at the TV. And now I'm just going to freshen you up now. As I said, I like smell, I like scent. I'm using this today. Mario Buds, something or other. It's lavender spray. Am I sitting away to the side? Is that better? Oh, I love this. I've got it on as well. And now we're on to primer. I'm going to use coconut primer today by Revolution. Let me come a bit closer. Am I too far away? I don't know how I've got myself situated today. And I'm all jingling. And I've got my sparkly top on. I'll sit and play with this all day long. Slightly smell of coconut. Some little wipes and that over here. I'm going to put it on with my fingers. Not right at all. Is that better? Dry. foundation. First, we take a brush. Going to use this foundation by Revolution. It looks very white, but it goes on nicely. Oh, I've got a bit of a sore back today. Okay. I'm just going to dab this all over your face. Now I'm going to blend it in with this brush. Wait a minute here. I don't know where my cushions will be over there. I've got quite a sore back actually. I'm trying to help and fix myself here. Wow, that's better. That's it now, that feels good. What are you having for Christmas dinner? Yum. Do you know I have never had eggnog? I'd love to try it. I've never had pumpkin pie. I've never had cherry pie. I've never had pecan pie. I've never had green bean casserole. All that good stuff that I see on YouTube and friends on Facebook, and they show pictures of all this beautiful food that I've never tried. I would love to try. I've never had an avocado in my life, so I don't know what guacamole tastes like. I'm having turkey, sage and onion stuffing, pigs and blankets, roast potatoes, lots of different veg, carrots, corn, Brussels sprouts, gravy, bread sauce, and in Scotland a must for dessert. It's a thing called Wolves Vianetta, and it's like a ice cream bar that's got layers of chocolate in between, and it's fabulous. That and Black Forest Gato. And also in your house in Scotland, you must have a box of After Eight mints. That's a must. Seal areas to take another little drink of my energy drink. We're in no rush today, we're taking our time. I'm pampering you today. So I'm using this Revolution, and it's in the shade light. and the product's actually in the lid, and this side's got a little dabber. So I'm going to dab this on you, but I'm going to use my own beauty blender because this isn't the best, to be honest. Your lip, and you've got a little spot in the same place I've got a spot. Tis the season for spots, so I'm going to conceal that as much as I can. I don't think a Christmas has went by without me having some sort of spot on my face. Use my own beauty blender. Again, I'm going to use my lavender to dampen this. Okay. Use this side to get right underneath your eye here. I really miss my kids at Christmas when they were younger. It was so magical. And Christmas Eve, out the window and seen, oh, I think I seen him. I think I seen Santa. Or seen, the news has come in and Santa has been spotted over Glasgow. He's better get into bed. Maybe one day I'll have grandkids and the magic will happen again. Use this side to go down your nose. And above your mouth. Oh, that little spot, let me blend that there. Oh, good. I'm going to dry that now. Okay, powder now, powder. I'm going to use my favourite one yet, and it's really cheap, but I love it. And it's by Rimmel, and it's Stay Matte. And look how much I've used. That's how much I like it. And I'm going to use a big fluffy brush, like this. And I'm just going to go over your whole face. Okay. What film are you watching on Christmas Eve? That's a classic. I love that one. I'll probably watch Scrooge. And not sure. Maybe It's a Wonderful Life. There's one that's my absolute favourite. It's The Bishop's Wife with Cary Grant, and he's an angel, just like you're going to become today. tell you what's good. The Christmas Chronicles 2 on Netflix. And Jingle Jangle. Two really good movies. And the kids all love both of the movies. I also love National Lampoon's Christmas. Cousin Eddie. I wouldn't mind Cousin Eddie coming to my house as long as he didn't bring Snot the dog, because I don't think Mr. Mikey and Poppy would like that very much. Your powder done. Now we're on to the good part. My favourite part is always the eyeshadow. And for today's look, like an icy kind of look, I'm going with my Blue Bullet palette. And I know a lot of people don't like Jeffree Star, but his makeup's really good, and I'm not going to throw out a beautiful palette just because of some of the things he said. And anyway, this was a gift, this palette. And I do love it. I love the colours. Today I'm going to use this one here, these two, and this marvellous sparkly blue at the bottom. Lovely colours. Okay. Oh, I think I'll need to take two paracetamol for my bag. Oh, right, okay. Now, first, I've not got missed my glasses. I'll tell you their names. I don't even know what that says. Colinan. Anyway, it's this one here. Whatever it's called, it's a nice colour. Okay. I'll keep my glasses on for this procedure. And I'm going to do all over your eye, right up to your brow. That's like a highlight, that's lovely. Icy, that's a look I'm kind of going for here. Kind of look at the angel. Mm-hmm. Like an icy colour. And this side. Alright. Now I meant to get my hair, is it? Hope things don't fall. Things are going to fall here. Hold on a minute. There we are. Hold on a minute. I've got my little brush cleaner. And now I'm going to go into the pink colour. Untouchable. I can't read that one. Untouchable. A lovely pastel pink. In the 80s it was all about the pastel colours. And I'm going to do exactly what I've done, maybe about halfway, maybe a bit more with the pink. can't think. There we are. And my brush cleaner again. And now I'm going to take this angle brush and I'm going to I'm cold right here. And what I'm going to do with this, now I don't know if this is a proper way to use it, but this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put product on the side and on the very tip. When it's on the side, I'm going to do a sweeping action above your crease, and with this side I'm going to do a nice line like that. So, okay. I'll do the line first. So, line in your crease like that, and a line in your crease, and now the flat bit. I'm going to do it, sweep, sweep, and again, side, sweep, sweep. That's beautiful. Now, it's not blended in, I'll do the blending at the end. And now, the last one is this ocean ice at the bottom, which is this one, and it's got some marvellous glitter in it, which... I mean, I love glitter. And I wonder if I should use... I'll use one of these. Hold on a minute. I'll use one of these. I'll use one of these things. And I'm going to dip it in the blue. I'm going to dip it in the blue and then put it all over. And the blue. And I'm going to at the side here of your eye. And again, just at the side. Like that. And now I'm going to use this bit. And I'm going to put blue on it and do it under your eye. Under. And under. Now I'm going to blend it all. Let me get my blending brush. I'm going to blend all of that together. I love the way it's turned out. Blended perfectly. And then this. Around the eyeliner. So use this one here by MAC. It's just a normal black eyeliner. So I'm going to ask you to close your eyes. I'm going to bring it across, give you a wing at the same time, okay? So close your eye. Close your eyes. Now the other side. Close your eyes. Sweep. Close your eyes. Sweep. And close your eyes. Sweep. A perfect wing every time. And now for liquid eyeliner. I'm just using this one. It's not a branded one. Line and Define. George, it's by Asda. It's by Asda. Okay. I'm just going to get the top of your lid. That's your eyeliners. And now brows. Brows. I'm going to use this one, Brow Kit Shape and Define by Barry. There's the colours. I'm going to put it on with this little thing here. But then I'm going to use my own spoolie to drag it all through, okay? Your eyebrows are a lovely shape. Do you get them done? Or you do them yourself? If you might get used to do mine. Lovely. And now I'm going to sweep all of that through with my own little spoolie. Do your blush first. I'll do your blush first. And I've changed my mind. I was going to put this blush on you. But just looking at you, and I've not used this for a while, so I think I'll use this today. It's by Revolution I Heart Makeup Light and Glow. Yes, look at that pink. That's going to go perfect. Perfect. But brush will we use? We'll use this brush here. See, some people use brushes for their what reason they're made for. Like, that's a blusher brush. You've got to use it for blush. I just use whatever brush I want. That's just what I do. Anyway, I'm going to sweep all in here. I'm going to do circular motions on your cheeks. That goes with your eye makeup. Listen, just do your makeup the way you want to do it. Experiment. I like just sitting here having fun doing my own makeup. And that's it. That looks gorgeous. Now we're on to highlighter, and although this is a wonderful highlighter, it gives me the creeps a little bit. I'll show you in a minute. It's this one. It's a jelly highlighter. I'll show you in just a second. It's the most beautiful colour, don't get me wrong. When it's on, it's gorgeous. It's just getting on that freaks me out a little. I don't know why. Okay. Does it look good? Look. But it's a marvellous colour, isn't it? Look at me. So I'm actually going to apply it. And then I'll blend it in with a brush as well. Down your nose. And dab it there. Okay. I need to do my finger. I need to wipe my finger. As I say, it's a marvellous colour, but I don't know what it is, but the jelly feeling that gives me the heebie-jeebies. And I'm going to blend that in with a brush. I mean, that's a gorgeous colour when it's on. It really is beautiful. I've got the silver one as well, but I wanted the gold on you. With your skin colour, it's just really, really nice, the gold. Okay, and then this side. And your forehead. Wonderful. Okay, lipstick. I think I'll put an orange on you. I'm going to use this, the My MAC palette. And I used this orange today, but I think I'm going to use the brighter orange on you today. It's called Morange. I've got that one on. But I think I'll put this one on you. Okay. And I'm going going to use a little applicator, this one. I'm just going to dip it in. Into the orange. And bottom. Do that. Lovely. Now I'm going to clean your tattoos and your piercings. So again, I'm going to use the lavender, and I'm going to use a cotton pad first. And I'm going to get your tattoo, and I'm going to use a cotton pad for your piercings. Again, lavender. Get this one here. And this one up here. Nice and clean. And now I'm going to fix it all with this Glass Glow Fix Ultimate Glow Dewy Fixing Spray. Again, Revolution. Now I'm going to do your arms and hands first, then we'll do your perfume. So I'm going to use this by Rituals, and it's the Ritual of Holly, and it's White Lily and Peach Blossom, and it crackles. Okay. Do this hand first. Hand. And now this arm. beautiful. Now perfume. I'm going to use this today. It's called Flirty Pink. You lift up the side, this wrist, and now me. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed getting made up to look like an angel. Because you are one. You are an angel. An angel on earth. And don't let empty tell you any different. Okay. And I hope you have the most blessed and wonderful Christmas. Thank you very much for coming in. Hi guys, I just wanted to finish this video by saying thank you very much for watching my videos this whole year. Honestly, I'm actually blown away with the amount of love and support that I get from you all. I love doing these videos for you and I'm so happy that you enjoy them. I would just like to wish you and your families a wonderful Christmas and a very, very happy 2021. We can hope that's a better year for us all. So I want you all to have a wonderful Christmas and I'll see you again later. Bye everyone.